Do you think that race plays a part in wealth distribution, or either a mindset that you can't
today?
Or cannot?
Yeah. No.
You don't?
No, I don't. I don't. Hey, you and I, we're proof. Why would race have anything to do with it? Put your mind to what you want to do and go for that. It's kind of like religion to me. It's a good excuse for not getting there.